Newcastle just dropped and he just signed that deal with Atlantic or whatnot. So this whole neighborhood turned to.
You know what? You gave me a good idea, Kev.
What's up?
You gave me a good idea of giving out toys for this
yeah.
Group. Because we always say our children believe in the white man.
See, you can see this as a decent conversation.
I should have thought about that, man. 30
days for the new year. So you can see that this is recent.
You know what?
Damn,
you gave me a good idea, bro.
So, like, for the new year, nobody be able to say nothing about care, so I never nothing. So, like, for the new year, nobody be able to say nothing about care, so I never nothing. So, like, for the new year, nobody be able to say nothing about care, so I never nothing. Like, on some real shit, be able to build something to get some young traction back into the community, because you need that.
Right.
You need some young intellectuals with some style, you know. And whatever happened with Young Ferrell, we know how business is. You know how this shit is. Shit go the wrong way.
Yeah.
Whatever, the right way. Whatever the case is. But that's the type of star power you need. Or at least, you know, somebody who believe in themselves to that magnitude.
Right. That's what's up, man. Yo, I'm telling you, Kev, when you see this shit go down, don't get high, nigga, and start banging on my shit. Don't get high and bang on it, nigga. Because that's what y'all asses be doing. I'm telling you, you're going to wish you was a part of it.
I ain't fucking with your shit. That shit that you doing right there, I ain't fucking with that shit. That's your shit.
Yeah, man, because that nigga lame TV, he already made a video.
Little thing. Like, I'm a talk more in that and let the people know on this end. Like, that's what you do.
Yeah.
Like, I ain't nobody worried about that shit. You ain't scamming nobody. Meet me halfway and we can put on a great performance and move on. You ain't no wrong with that shit.
Right.
Niggas just be hating at the fact that niggas can make something happen and turn a profit into something. That's it. Niggas just be mad at the fact. Niggas got mad at me because I'm making a little bread on my little weak ass YouTube page. So,
yeah, tell me right there. You ain't scamming nobody. He said that out of his own mouth. Listen up.
I think we got off at a bad foot. That's all, bro.
Yeah, you but know, listen, you know, listen.
Other than that, bro.
Right. But listen, you got to. Like, but listen, Cam, hold on.
The shit between me and you, I can forgive you and I already have. That's why I'm having fun with this shit.
Mm-hmm.
How you doing, beautiful? God damn, I feel like you up in the car today when you were in the car talking and shit.
Alright, yo, you saw that.
Hell yeah, nigga, you had me cracking up on my show. Nigga, I'm gonna pass out. I'm bad as ass, but it'll look like we building something together and that we'll be like, okay. We starting our year off doing something good. Who cares what y'all see in the future? Can't fuck with Sarnetta fucking with Freddie. Who gives a fuck? They can start
right.
Put 10 toes down and we move it east to the west.
And see, Kev, let me tell you, that's what Sarnetta TV Awards is about. It's about bringing everybody together under one roof in unity. See, that's what it's about. It ain't about no beefing and all that. We've done that shit. It's time to move and elevate now, bro. That's what I'm about,
yeah,
man.
That's what I've been thinking, bro.
All them niggas that want to keep banging, they going to be by themselves, Kev. Them niggas going to be by themselves. Watch. Those are fucking leeches in the community.
That's real shit.
Those are fucking parasites.
You know, I know that shit
listen,
already.
That's real shit.
That's real shit.
Those are fucking parasites.
I know that shit already, and I just figured it out.
That's real shit.
Those are fucking parasites.
You know, I know that shit already, and I just figured it out.
Yeah.
You know, figured it out, but other than that,
bro, they love you when you're doing bad. They hate you when you're doing good. That's all you gotta know. Your people hate you when you're doing good, but they love you when you're doing fucked up like them.
Have a good night, my man.
Family, do y'all hear this? Do you hear this? But of course, Kev, you watching. I didn't want to do it to you, but every goddamn time. You got my name up in your mouth. And I told you, dude. I said, Kev, don't make me unleash on you. I got all of our conversation me and you had. I got it all. because I know how y'all niggas act. I know how y'all niggas get down. Y'all like little bitches, little girls. Why you make me do this to you, bro? But of course, your dumb followers, because like you said, they Down syndrome children. They gonna still listen to you. Even though they can hear and see the evidence, this don't sound like a nigga who hates Sarnetta. Family, we got this Sarnetta TV Awards going down. Kev loves Sarnetta. And I love my brother Kev. I feel that I really believe he's funny. But sometime, family, in order to move forward, you got to beat their ass down and pick them up. I'm not going to leave them down there. I like the little nigga. I'm going to pick him up. I'm going to pick his face right up off the floor, like, you know, and put it back on his damn face. Because right now, he's looking at it. He's saying to himself, damn, I done fucked up. How could I do some shit like that? I remember I made a move on Kev last year. I said, you know what? We're going to all come at this nigga. Minister Inky, Polite, me, Michael Edwards. I said, I'm going to show a picture of his white girlfriend when he's going to visit her in the hospital. Because I'm a chess player. I play chess. I know if I attack your queen, everything else crumbles. You don't know how to move forward without the queen. I take your queen. It's like once you take somebody's queen on the chessboard, they automatically just drop and feel hopeless, useless. No, the queen is just another piece that moves all around the board. If you maneuver the knight right, if you maneuver your bishop right, if you maneuver your rooks right, you can capture his queen. Or you can still checkmate him with his queen on the board. I have done it many times. I got checkmated many times when I take a nigga queen. You don't give up. What do Yogi Bear say? He said it ain't over till it's over, right? So, Kev Gills, let me say this to you right quick, brother. Message to Kev Gills.
Every time you make a good run at me, I just threaten your queen and back you go. You treat her like she's the last lady on earth. Your queen is just a pawn with a lot of fancy moves, nothing more. When you see you playing a man who feels naked without his lady, use her. Jump in there, take her, tease her, threaten her, and he won't be able to think about his game anymore. That's when you make your real move.
And that's real talk. Whenever you take someone's queen off the board, they dumb. They feel naked without her. Not knowing that, God damn it, you the king on the board. And you still have pieces, Yo, security around you to protect that. Shout out to my brother Savage Reese. My brother Savage Reese out there, man. Good supporter right there. I appreciate my brother.
Yeah, what's happening?
So, in this clip I want to play here, family.
On you, brother.
I think this is the one where I talks to him about just calling the Apollo.
That's what.
And you can hear him, if you listen clearly, say, because he said, yeah, so I think you need to bring in some of the comedians. You need to bring in some of the comedians, you know, on the stage. And I said, yeah, brother, that's what I want you for, because you's a clown. You's a comedian to me. And he don't even catch me dissing him. That's how dumb the nigga is. He goes, yeah, you know, and I'm writing right now. You know, I'm writing right now. That's what's up, son. That's what's up, son. Like, come on, nigga. For real? That's all you could do is come there and be a comedian. What else you gonna do? You're not a teacher. So let's listen to the infamous Kev Gills.
That's what I'm bringing. Like 2000, like I'm...